doing character acting. I was hoping to go second, hoping that the first person could do a character, but shit. So I'm gonna do a character though. I'm actually trying to do it. I'm normally. Thank you. I'm a fellow black dude, so this is totally out of character for me. I'm gonna be an angry black man. You guys all hear about the angry black woman. I'm gonna be an angry black man. Yo, so I want to, is that too loud? Yo, I hold the mic right here. Yo, so I'm with the Applebee's in Newport Beach the other day, right?
Yeah.
And I seen this white family. I was with my homie Trey. They looked back and said, oh shit, look who we got. It looked like Scottie Pippen and Michael Jordan is in town. I said, oh, Scottie Pippen and Michael Jordan, huh? It looks like the whole Ultimate Frisbee team is here every night. I went to a Dave Chappelle show last night. Yeah, it was lit. It was lit.
Yeah.
And I seen Scottie Pippen. I had on my Michael Jordan jersey. I was like 3 IPAs in. So I looked at Scottie Pippen and I said, yo, in the 2000s, have you ever seen somebody wearing a Scottie Pippen jersey? He laughed and said, fuck you. I said, now fuck you. But let me get your autograph. Play me a one-on-one one time. I got you, cuz. I went on a date last night. That's very not like me. I don't like dates. I don't like texting. I'll just send emojis. Maybe a flame lit emoji, if you cute. But I still went on a date because I'm a nigga. When I go on dates, I only bring $9. Cause I'm paying for my own shit. I'm a feminist. Equal rights, even when the bill comes. Yo, the bill came out. My bill was $9. I put $9 on the table. She looked at me like, oh shit, that's all you got? I said, yeah, only brought $9. Her shit, $18. I'm not paying for that shit. I'm gonna knock the mic. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. That's uncharacteristic of me. I don't do soft shit. Fuck the soft shit, man. I'm hard out here in these streets, man. I couldn't go to college. I couldn't go to college because I'm a blood. Woo. Gotta score that shit ballage. I ball all day in these streets. And if you want to see me in 2K, it's Demis YouTube. Get smacked. I got an athletic finisher rebounder. 7'3", 340 pounds. Yammer game every time down the court. Who wants to see me?
Yeah.
Woo. I don't got nothing else to say. I'm just gonna yell. And the Cavaliers is trash. If you Cavaliers trash, you trash. The Warriors won it again. We got Kevin Durant. We got Swaggy P. We got my consciousness. I was a Warriors fan before they was broke. You see this? Who? Hey, who Booker's player is this?
Quentin Richardson.
Who? Quentin? Quentin Richardson? And I'm an angry black man, so I'm not gonna tell you the right answer. You gotta Google that shit. Better yet, Reddit that shit. Reddit's the shit. I got a case. I was kind of drinking in public on New Year's. I went to the court. I got a lot. I got a minute left, man. Fuck a minute. I'm gonna go a minute, though. Well, fuck a minute. I was in court, right?